watching eyes.
That I ain't going. I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is Uche. I usually call myself Coach Uche because, believe it or not, I'm also a personal trainer amongst other things. So I just decided to do this video because I want to just share all aspects of me. People have become my online besties, because from September I'm doing partial empty nesting because all my kids will be in uni by the grace of God. So I wanted to show you people what I have in my fridge freezer and what I also have in my deep freezer. So I think that will be a good video. What do you guys think? Yeah? So I'm going to stop and flip the camera around for the rest of the video. So comment, like, subscribe, and share, okay? And also share with me the special things that you have in your freezer. So bear in mind, I live with two teenagers, okay? So I'm a mother of three children. My first daughter is 22. She'll be 23 in October. My second daughter is 19 and my son is 18. So bear in mind, I live with teenagers. So I'll even show you how we, you know, everybody knows what belongs to who in the fridge. You'll be surprised, so that nobody messes with somebody else's stuff. Okay, so I'm going to flip the camera around now. Enjoy the rest of the video. So I want to show you what I have on my fridge, actually. That's why I prefer this fridge, the freezers that are built in. Or the fridges that are built in, because I love my fridge magnets and they all have a story. When we went to Cornwall, St. Ives, we got that. This is, I think, Cyprus. I'm wondering who went to Cyprus, actually. This is Lanzarote. I think that was my daughter. Malaga, Spain. I think that's my other daughter. South Africa, my friend. Paris, me. Scotland. I wonder who gave me this from Scotland. Paris, me. South Africa, my friend. Egypt, my friend. Dubai, my 50th in 2022. And what's this one? This is Italy. I went to Italy in 2008 or so with my daughter. So now let's start with the first part of this. So I don't know if you remember, watch my previous video. You remember that I was expecting a delivery from Sainsbury's. Sainsbury's is so messed up that they now called me to tell me that for some reason they are canceling my delivery, and unless I wanted to reschedule for Monday, I'm like, what? I need my grocery, guys. So of course I canceled and I decided to shop with my trusted Iceland. Iceland landed this morning with all that I had requested. So now, for some context, you see that place? That's for my son. So his own stuff. He has his canned drinks, his water, his milk. He got this yesterday. He wanted cookies before the main milk arrived. So he went to Tesco nearby and got that and a packet of cookies. So that's his orange juice and his smoothie. So I have my bottled water. This is what I've always done, guys. It's just easier for me to have bottled water in my fridge for my kids and myself. I don't like tap water. So this middle layer is for me. So same thing, drinks, smoothie, orange juice. I usually line my fridge with this. I don't know if you guys are aware of this. You have fridge liners. It protects your fridge as well. Then up here is for my daughter. Well, of course, the Greek yogurt is for everyone, okay? So here, butter, and then we'll put the cheddar cheese here. This is something I had recently where I mixed some cinnamon with brown sugar. So you could sprinkle that on your oatmeal, you could sprinkle that on your pancakes. Nice one. Have you ever heard of this? The gochujang, it's called gochujang. Yeah, gochujang is a hot pepper Chinese paste, very good. I put that in my pasta sauces, I put that in my stir fries, I put that in my fried rice, everywhere. And of course you have jam. I have a bad habit. I usually use jam and crunchy peanut butter on bread. Yum. So there we have my lemon. I'm going to use this lemon actually to wash my kettle that you can see there. So that kettle, what you do is you cut the lemon and put it inside, put the water to boil, bring it to boil, and then leave it overnight, and it removes all the lamb scale. Thank me later. So this side is for my my daughter, actually. Oh, the top is, no, this is also for my daughter. So this is where she has her smoothie and her orange juice. I use my daily cream. I just had coffee this morning, so I usually use that. So here we have Cravendale. I prefer this, more expensive, but you have it in the fridge for longer. Okay, so that's that. Then the freezer section on this, in this fridge, has on this first layer I have my soups, and then here I have my stew, my Niger stew, and here I'll tell you a funny story. Here I have Miss Elena's, my first daughter. Whenever I'm cooking at home, she goes, "Mom, you only cook for them. You only cook for them. You don't cook for me." So it's weird because I have things that I keep here out of love. So that's some grilled chicken that I wrapped in foil for her. The day I made chicken for everyone. There's jollof rice there, two types. When I made jollof rice on different days, I don't know if people know what jollof rice is. It's a kind of rice that we make in Africa. There's always an argument between which is better, is it Ghanaian or Nigerian jollof, okay? And then what's this one? I keep all sorts of things. I know that these things belong to her, so when she comes back, she would like them. Okay, so we're done with this fridge. Now let's go to this one. So I don't know if you guys have tried soft scoop ice cream with, I'll show you now, this Biscoff spread, crunchy. Oh my God. Then if you're a crunchy peanut butter lover like me, put that in as well. The best thing ever. That's what I'll have for dessert today at some point. So that's the mozzarella cheese. So usually if I buy two cheeses, I put one in the fridge and one here. Okay, so this is my son. Whenever I'm doing shopping, they pick what they like. So he picked that. He picked this. And then his pizzas, he likes them a particular way. They cannot have onion on any or any funny stuff on it. If not, he won't eat it. And then beef burgers. So the usual things, really. You're going to find out an addiction that I have. I have an addiction to ice. So I could go through that packet of ice in 2 days. Don't ask me what's happening. I don't even know what's happening. I think they said it's kind of iron deficiency. I told you guys, when you get to your 50s, things start to go down pretty quickly. So further down, you have chips and the rest of them, okay? In there. And then this is chicken wings. So usually, I make a marinade that is to die for. I put some honey in there. I put the gadrijon sauce. I put all-purpose seasoning. I put a little sugar, just, you know, maybe honey usually. And then I put some spices. And my dear, if I pop it in the air fryer, it comes out wonderful. So in there, I have all my frozen fruit. So put that in a blender with some yogurt to die for, guys. So I don't want the video to be long. This is basically what is in my freezer and fridge. What is in yours, guys? Share in the comments. What is your favorite thing? So I've told you, I think my favorite thing in the freezer is that one. Just something as simple as that. Simple pleasures. I discovered that recently and I'm not playing. I think under that, just have Elijah with me, my peppers and all that. Nothing serious, and that's ginger. I also like to put ginger with honey in hot water and just drink it. It's a very good, it just keeps you healthy, okay? So, yeah. So that's it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I said I was going to do another video. Tell me the kind of video ideas that you want from me. Someone put a comment in my last video, and I thought it was such a gracious comment. And she said, "Are you sure you're 50? You don't look it." I said, "Thank you so much. I'm actually going to be 52 in October. I remember when I went to Dubai for my 50th in 2022 October, and everybody was like, I said, what are you doing? I said, I'm here for my 50th. Like, oh, don't stop playing. I think it's because I try to keep my skin as free from makeup and any additives as possible. I just try to be as natural as I can. I think that keeps the wrinkles away. I might be wrong. Correct me in the comments. Let me know. So the other video I want to do is what's in my bag and in my luggage. Travel luggage. So I'll do that video next. You'll find it quite interesting because that luggage, I got it for my mom's burial in 2017, and a lot of things in there have sentimental value for me. I haven't moved them, so I used the same luggage to travel to Dubai in 2022. So imagine the gap between the two trips. I don't travel that often, guys, but I'm trying to change. So there'll be travel vlogs as well. I love hotels. I have a jamboree coming up in August. I'll probably vlog that as well. Kind of like a picnic that, you know, we do every year. I and people that, you know, come from my village, Ubuta. So yes, encourage me, guys. Give me tips, you know, what you think I'm doing right, what you think I'm not doing, I could improve or not doing right. It has to be constructive. If you have destructive criticism in the comments, I'll block you. I will block you. You know now? So, can you kwo mana asukwa ho asusum na videos? So, I promised you guys the last time that I'll be speaking my, you know, my dialect in my videos as well. So, yes, thanks for watching. See you next time.